Welcome to my kitchen. My name is Gela from GelaInTheKitchen.com. Today I'm going to share with you super easy and cute technique from Lime. After I make slice, first I'm making cut what it holds lime on a glass. And now I'm going to dress up my slice of lime by making little cuts and pushing towards center of the slice. If you're interested about garnishes from lime, make sure you check my other video, how to make sun from lime. Thank you so much for watching my video, and please remember to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss my new videos.